The exosuits seen in video games like Call of Duty might be a reality soon. But do they really hold up to their abilities as seen in these video games? Known as the Tactical Assault Light Operator Suit, or TALOS for short, this experimental design was intended to give soldiers superhuman strength, endurance, and protection from enemy fire. Though the exact composites and components are still classified, this discontinued project by the US Army was a real-life exosuit designed to fit around the whole contours of the body. Using a combination of hydraulics and thermodynamics, a suit would enable troops to run faster for more extended periods while absorbing shock from incoming rounds and shrapnel. The suit would also provide immediate medical aid if the wearer were injured and gave the end user vital signs such as pulse, heart rate, body temperature, and hydration levels. Despite all of these high ambitions and promising tests, the US military ultimately scrapped the project in 2019 for undisclosed reasons.